This is my first experience with Flight Manager for musical systems. So this will be an interesting one. Time to load up a stage. I'm going to begin with room mission number one probes that represent the solid rocket boosters separated early in the ascent, because they don't require any decision making. I just wait for the parachute to slow those down and hope that it's not. Basically eliminates all the other craft from this part of the mission. Not ones that aren't related, so you can still smash into something, but it's not going to bother showing a ghost of that rocket even on its way up. The parachute will deploy. Miss. See it visually deploys, which you should be using this altitude. Parachute's gonna shoot the problem here. Sure if it was because of reactor that, or if it was going to deploy like that all along. It might be the game destroyed the drone issue, but remember that it still had the pulling issue. I really could not see you. It worked. It survived. Fortunately, it is touched down on lands. Can't manage to recover this E14 so far. Stable, it's not even defined yet. Yeah, what you see here is it's jumping back to the main mission. It would do that after each stage is either landed and I start to jump back, or covered. Covering I just did because otherwise I'd just be recovering later anyways. This has the advantage of not having to worry about recovering later, as well as possibly tipping over if I load it back up, as well as on top of all that, just less memory usage on the disk for the computer. And this spin that it uses every time it was cracked back up, I have to say, this is a little weird. Should not be happening, honestly. Now to this one, and this is actually going to be the most difficult to cover, because I'm going to have to use engine bus to control the re-entry. This is more or less a straight up and down. The only burn is a suicide burn for landing. Which I just fixed. So they'll deploy garage mode as soon as they get one up in atmosphere. Rather than, you know, I mean, like real shoots, they'd have to set an altitude and just set us the highest one possible, but this will work. Mission by now, this would have been firing its engines, but it's not going to do that for whatever reason. Which could actually create a problem if it causes this to widen to the stage. Far away, but now it's a city. Oh well, buggy bit. Not a big issue. I think this would disappear unless the engines were firing when there was a stage or something. It probably was. Needs. So worried about it tracking this, and this mission is of course manned, considering the purple bit doesn't manage to exit physics or this range before hitting the ground, or if it exits in 2.0 in the atmosphere. Thank you. to bug to report to the mod office. Considering whether to use the chip from the cyber view, it doesn't do well in parachutes as deployed. Just try to burn all the fuel instantly. Right now it's coming down at 9.5 meters a second. That would cause this to break. I need it to impact the ground like 5 minutes. Didn't see it thrusting, so it works off. Those engines are definitely burning. That was my own dumb fault. Oh, it's not going to let me try again. Great. So, basically I forgot to activate the SAS, is necessary to stop it from tipping over like it just did. Should have been, in theory, completely reusable, but stuff happens. Especially painful because, of course, the lower stage has the best chance of survival. This might not survive at all. But moral of the story, quick save while you've got control of the drop stage, or you won't get another shot if something goes wrong. Even something stupid like that, this should never have happened. I should turn on that sense. Still got substantial delta V left. I would have stuck lander landing legs in that other stage. The problem was I don't have access to any origin. Maybe trying to reuse the stage was a mistake. Especially with this thing in the way. At apoapsis. But retrograde as I'm starting my reentry to slow down. Oh yeah, oops. Talking of silly mistakes, I have a forbidden battery that I forgot to unforbid. This is definitely going to burn up if I can't activate the engine, because I can't do the unforbidden battery, I can't do that with this rotating so fast. Okay. Watch me do both. It means see some of the failures before, which are very embarrassing. Forbid that battery so that it wouldn't get used up by the main craft during descent. But it's a little problematic if right clicking is difficult or you have trouble even selecting it. Keep down that thrust, keep going G-forces, drag plus thrust from going too high. I'll move that last little bit of thrust for the landing. Plus we need to let this cool down, it's already heating up towards the re-entry. I can't even select to see how hot it's getting cool. Wouldn't be too bad. say it's surprising that the lower stage was destroyed, but it looks like the upper one will survive. Considering, technically, from an engineering standpoint, the lower stage should have been much easier to upgrade. SAS 5 went to save that anyways. It came down on the ground, which was a problem. So 5 went tipped over without my hanging legs, even if I'd activated this. So just bad luck is where it was. I need to make sure these land in some water in the future. Closely opposed. This is the kind of recoveries I would like. Well, that's the kind of recovery I like, or these are the kind of recoveries I like. God, grammar fails you with it. Oh, grammar, why hast thou? Everything is covered or destroyed because it landed on soaked ground. I must say, I do miss the Nova Punch 2 mod, and one of the particular reasons is it comes with large landing legs that are much larger than any of the stock ones. KW Lobstree doesn't come with any landing legs that I'm aware of, which makes me reliant on just stock ones, which are much too small for a SOS crush to land, for instance. Or at least just very marginally. I don't use the stock ones much normally, so I'm used to Nova Punch in those, which their landing legs tend to be better. Great! He was actually killed. You guys saw, he's safely alive. This is a bug. Yeah, look. Alive. But it penalized me with reputation. I have to report that to the mod creator. Anyways, it's a new mod, so things like that haven't been always worked out. That was a fun exercise in Flight Manager for reusable stages. I'm going to cut the video here because it's gone rather long, and I'll continue with part 3.